Oklahoma Jazz Hall of Fame on June 1st, 2008.